How is it that we acquire knowledge? Well, there is a core principle in how research happens, that it is many independent minds thinking thoughts, acquiring evidence, making claims, and then other minds tangling with that evidence. And in order for that to work, information needs to be transmitted. It's a decentralized system. And so to me, the idea of openness is fundamental to how it is we understand how scholarly communication is supposed to operate.